We must remember that nothing in this world really belongs to us. At best, we are merely borrowers.